So we have just reached Hillcrest. And we've left Dina in Seattle after she's told us some pretty heavy news. To be honest, the whole game up to this point, there's been a few really nice, sweet moments, but when it hits hard, it's hitting hard. That's another thing. Told me just before I finished yesterday that I had a ton of supplements. So I should, yeah. Oh, that's tempting. What does this even give me? What does that do? Listening mode, clarity. Enemies seen in listening mode sharper. Okay, but this one gives me faster listening mode. Do you want clarity or speed? I think I might go for this, because then I can complete another stem. Lethal damage will instead leave you at a low health, giving you an opportunity to escape. Oh, that's a pretty good one. I wonder if that counts to click as giving you a nibble. Oh, we've got a note. Welcome to the stream. How are we doing today? Across the road. Is there anything on this bin?
No.
Right. Start here. I'm actually full on ammo for a change. Ah, we've seen this before. I guess that confirms that it is the WLF here. How are we doing? Oh. So it's got to be something in here, otherwise it wouldn't have told you to come in here. Okay, might be able to go around the back maybe, in a roundabout way. That's asleep. Go back there to the other hole in the wall just before it feels like we're going somewhere else. I want to gather all that I can. Oh, I haven't actually got one, have I? No, put away the fire. Not what we want. Was there a I can't go up there anyway, can I? Or can I? Oh, I can.
How do I get up there?
Oh, shit! Go back, go back. I want to go back. I didn't go down the hole!
Hold on, Tommy.
Right, here we go. I want to go and finish off having a little bit of a mooch around first. Oh, meow, Ed. How you doing, dude? I thought you, thought y'all were busy. Being a daddy and everything. Oh, dang. I could have missed out on all of the good. Oh! Shake that around. Boris. Someone. Legosaur. Okay. First place. Nice. Champion. Is this where I get the bow? Please. Be cool as hell. Maybe after they're dead, the best clicker killer in the whole QZ. Cute. I like it. He looks epic. So stacked right now with all this good. What'd your kids do for you today for Father's Day, Ed? How much I got? 49. Oh, I can complete another gun. I can complete that, or... Oh, I can't do any other gun. That's already done. Well, that's what we'll do then. The only option. Nice. Off we trot. Oh, whoa. Why is the, we'll take the silencer off a second. That's where I came in, wasn't it? There we go. No. I honestly thought. Oh, there it was. I was gonna say, I swear I saw a little triangle mark. I swear I saw it. Can't go in any others, can I? No, that's a big drop. Right. Did I go in this one? No, I didn't. Can't believe I almost missed this one as well. Fully distracted. Oh yeah, because I went behind there first, didn't I? Which brings me out to here. And then I went in there. Okay. Easily missed. I jumped up and a car came past. How do I get up there? Sweet mama. There's a lot to do. Is this the way to go? I think it's a way to go. Check out these bits first. What's this? Boris. Wolves broke into Federal HQ and found enlisted roosters. I've heard they're starting to knock on doors looking for soldiers. I'm not going to be executed on my own town. In my own town, even. Everything's come down, I'll return to the new name. Couldn't find Alfie, just put his food on the back porch. So, what was the other way then? Oops, that was a little noisy. I think I need to go back that way, so I should probably start off this end. And work my way back. Oh. Okay, it's gonna be loud. What did we get ourselves into? The walls are supposed to make things better. The military hoarded all the resources, controlled what we said, told us what job to do so far. The walls are doing the exact same thing. Now they're talking about moving everyone to the stadium. Grew up in this town, survived the outbreak in this town. I'm not moving. Oh. Doesn't look like they're particularly happy as members of the Wolves. So it's just for that extra little bit, I guess. Don't think there's anything else I can do here. Nothing hidden under the pole. Fuck the WLF. Oh, okay. So we're now coming across like another group of people that are on our side? Oh yeah, I didn't also read this, did I? What do I do here? How do I do? How do I do? How do I? We just started. I shouldn't have said that to her. She's gonna treat me different now. I know it. I wish my fucking mask didn't fucking break. When did she figure it out? She was pregnant. Where were we a couple of weeks ago? Boys, I remember her throwing up in. Okay, this is too much. It all fucking makes sense. They're throwing up. How tired she's been. What the fuck? Do you know? Why didn't you tell me? Why didn't you trust me? Why did you trust her? What should I do? It's too late to turn back. Just gotta end this whole thing as quickly as possible. Fuck the WLF. Yeah. Well, there you go. That's the build backstory that if you haven't watched the VOD yet. Dina's preggers. Bun in the oven. Toasting it away. It's gonna be locked, isn't it? How does your boy get in there? Can I get in through that window? I can't get in through there. What is this? I'm gonna find a way. I'll find a way. Nothing. Hole in the wall? No? Ah. Kinda. whole rag. Now we're full on everything again. Except for that, because we haven't actually got that weapon. Don't like it.
Ugh, gross.
Someone camped out up here anyways. Ow. Honestly thought I heard something moaning then. I need to use one, so that's a shame I don't get to take it. Oh, this is such a good little spot.
Where do I go now?
Oh, I know where to go.
Maybe I can just get over there.
I'm looting. I appreciate it. Thank you, game. It's not the issue. Can I get out that way? No. Just can't actually do anything with that window. And that's where the other shop was. Right. I don't know why, but I felt like shooting was about to happen. Which would not be ideal. Okay. Guess I'm jumping down. It's the only way to go.
This is dumb. We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise.
An
eye out in case he comes his way.
Oh, the dog.
I got
oh, shit.
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Snip out. You think this guy's connected?
Because I'm stanky.
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
Distracting them.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners. They could be hiding anywhere.
We need to put this on now. I don't think shooting one of them is going to be helpful. I haven't got a bottle.
No.
Let's check every shop. I don't want to take any chances.
Okay. Come on.
Oh man, this is just adding to the terror, isn't it? If I like stealth kill the dog, I don't want to, but I might have to if he comes any fucking closer.
Huh? The hell was that? Go!
I don't want to kill a dog. I don't want to kill a dog. Get in the fucking building! People are here. There's a person with a dog, two person, three person, four person, and a dog. Is that it? Who? Another person with a dog as well.
She's got something. Smell something, girl?
Oh my god. I didn't want to do that to the dog. Ah.
You're gonna die, fucker.
Oh man. Well, this went well.
Over here.
Just shot her in the throat.
Got her. Right.
Oh, you sausage.
Shit.
Where's the dog? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, two can play at that game, asshole. Oh, that didn't go to plan at all. Yep, that went really well. You don't give me anything. Where was that other? I don't know if I can go back now. That was on the other side. Oh, what? They only give you stuff if you stealth kill them. I can't believe I've killed two dogs. This is not okay. Oh. I mean, there's one way to do it. One you can open? Of course not. I'm just not sure how well I'm gonna do trying to get the dogs off my case when running around having a bit of a panic. I think shotgun shells are pretty much gonna save me in this. There's plenty of places to like sneak through and stuff, but I don't know. Is it worth experimenting to let a dog catch up with me to see what happens? Is it like insta-death, or can you kind of fight them off? Be interesting to know. And now I know I can go all the way around the back. Probably could have done that. Just same. Could easily have done that. There ain't nothing around here. Holes to climb under, things to jump through. Been in that shop, so this is the last bit. Oh, can't get in the truck, can I? Nothing there. Right. Go on, push. Push, 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 push. Pretty good idea. Anything on the shelves? Yes. Take those. On top of that. Can't jump that high. She's not a basketball player. Feel like I need to be in there though. Somehow. It's got to be something to drag. Oh, here we go. Not that that's not noisy at all, is it?
Fuck. Anybody hear that?
What do I have to do? Do I have to be quick about it? Or... here as well. It worked. Although I didn't check in there if there was anything else. And I kind of want the playing cards. Oh? Ah. I'll still take that though. See, do up your weapons, take what you can. There's nothing in that corner. Alright. Take two. Technically three. Can I jump on top? I don't think I can make that jump. I can make the jump to there.
That worked.
Brilliant. I didn't get... I've got to think about stuff before I do it. Ooh, note. I think I've only missed one note so far. I'm so sorry. Those wolves did to Sophia was horrifying. I can't help but feel somewhat responsible. I've been getting the town so riled up about standing our ground against the wolves. When she started spray painting over the rules, I didn't discourage her hard enough. Kept it from you. I thought she'd stop. I may want to retaliate against the wolves, believe me, I feel the same way, but we can't. Not now. We've got to be smart. Let things cool down. People will be looking for you and handle this. Looking to you for having handle this. Sorry, you were a leader here after the outbreak. I need you to be a leader again. Let's not let everything we fought for be in vain. Uli. It's an interesting story that those guys have got going on. What's this place? Oh, like a little film studio? What, editing place? Big speakers like that. PC on its side. As special as that is. Ah! See, it pays to look in the nooks and crannies. Now lead the youthful. He's neutral. Anything else to pick up before we go and try and level up something again? Although I don't think I've found enough stuff. We'll try. I think I need to use it to class it as found. Yeah, I don't have enough. Kinda sucks. I think I want to finish this off. How much do I need for it? I think it's like 150. Yeah, alright. We saving. Fully stacked, yeah. Or I could build one of those silencers still. Be cool if we could put on one of the helmets. Oh, this is going to be another area, isn't it? Here we go. Which way to go first? Flies aren't normally a good sign. Trust the first building I go into. Not that we need it right now. Okay. Right. They are horrifying. There's nothing even here to loot right now. Oh yeah, there's some bits here, but I think I've got all of it. God, they're gross. They are so gross. Sure what to do, like whether to place some bits or try and get through stealthily to try and keep stuff. You're fucking joking. What? Oh. I could see, and I wasn't even moving.
Done. Ugh, that smell. I hate shamblers.
Same. There better be some stuff around here now. I'm kind of annoyed by that. How do you even see me? It's bullshit. You're not even gonna give me shit? What is this? Man. Now I need a ton of alcohol and cloof. I kind of want to like restart it. I feel like I could do it. Ooh, we're close. But we do also have enough of that. Oh, I'm gonna hold off so I can complete that. Using a whole kit just for that tiny bit. Just to be able to pick it up. When you're that obsessed with loot. Lol. I'm just gonna crouch the whole way. Just doesn't even matter though, does it, eh? I thought there were bullets in what looks to be a play school. Manual? In a school makes sense. I like it. That's some new stuff. Precision. And there's still another one to find. What? That's quite a good one, actually. I'm gonna do that right now. And then... those ones aren't too expensive. But I still want to finish this. So I need 50 supplements. I think we just like stockpile load again, so we had like 100 and something just at the start of this. And that's what we'll do. Oh, we're just here. Of course. Come get me, assholes.
Oh man.
Is it just the one? No, it's not. There is another one. Sweet dreams, my sweet prince. Good night. is this other one? Ah. Where are you going, mate? She's gone off another way. I think we're safe for a minute. No, we're not. She's come back. Oh yeah, she's over there. She sounds a lot closer now. I can't see her. Where in the fuck are you? Oh, she's over there. Is there another one of those big bastards? There is, isn't there? In there, I reckon. So let's... I didn't even get to finish reading that letter either. I kind of want to know what's going on. So, you know our hearts will always be with Hillcrest, but after Sphere shooting, we decided to head back to the stadium with three others. Got kids to think about. The Brandmans. Pierce saw Boris a couple of hours ago. We tried talking to him, but he seemed off. Please talk to him. Hope you guys will join us. Spin. Come for all of those. Oh, we can get on the roof. We'll do that. Check if anything's down here, or if it's just a cubbyhole to hide. That looks suspiciously like somewhere we can go. I feel like that's going to progress it. Let's do that other shop. There's more going on over here. Yep, there's a big boy in there. Let's see what happens when I get on the roof. It doesn't take me on the roof. Awkward. Fella in there. I think we are
not another one.
Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. Oh, why is he being such a dickhead? To throw. Who's in there? No one's in there. I need another throwable thing. But they're all in the bar, which makes sense. Is this even going to be worth it? This is what I want to know. Is a throwable object. Bottle, brick, anywhere. That's the way I gotta go though. So, do I check out this side first? Because that's just scaring me now. There's nothing around here. Fucking, there's loads in here as well.
What the fuck?
Fuck. Run. Run. Shoot. This is not what I wanted. Oh, whoops. Oh, the big boy's here! What the hell? How did that big thing get out without fucking exploding?
How do I get to those stairs?
Yeah, I know how to get there now. Fuck, this giant fucking... Oh. Scared the living shit out of me. Oh my god. I haven't got any shotgun shells. So before we die, we'll be healing. We done now. We done. Jesus. I think I can go pick up the other one now, right? It blew up. And it didn't fucking kill anything. Except for blew out the windows. The saw him shoot WLF patrol against their own van. Jesus, I get it. They killed his daughter, but he just signed out a death warrant. We have one chance out of this. But we turn him in. I know he's your friend. We'll shot that girl over some graffiti. Think what they'll do over this. Think what they'll do to all of us if they think we were harboring a killer of three of our own. Let's move to the usual place. After curfew. X. Professor X? Okay. There I was, with tons of materials. Now I've used them all. Having a little bit of a panic attack, blowing up zombies. Fuck. That's the way on. Let's go find out what they were protecting. Hopefully, it's a ton of goodies. Also, where did I smash that had, like, heals for days? I don't think that was here, was it? Oh, it was here. I could have done that before using up a med kit. Never mind. fine. I mean, it's not, but it is. But we'll move on in a moment once we've done this room. That was definitely a situation where some things are definitely best left alone. Ah, here we go. Safes normally have loads of goodies in.
They've been locked in here for years.
Check with Sal, Aldermore, Nines, call Tom. Check. What's that? The carburetor. Need more nines. Ah. This is a pretty grim room. It's all in the details. We're looking for a code for this safe, and I reckon it's going to be in one of these posters in some way. 4, 5, 6. So it's definitely not that. Not that. I don't think it's been any of the letters that we've had. There's going to be another boy in here screaming his head off. Hey. Okay, cool. And we have a silencer for it. Now we're full on those. I just need alcohol and tissues. That just sounds like a wild night. So close to finishing off another strand. Okay, so it's got to be on this board. Is it on this board? Hi, Tom, check carburetor, check the saw. How is... It's got to be somewhere, right? Figure out the puzzle. There was nothing on that board, nothing on the board in the room. What if it's... Is it like the day that the events were on? So 07/27/26. How many digits is it for this one? 07/27/26.
Guess not.
I don't know. It's gotta be something. I have no idea. tempting this guy. Check the carburetor. I'll have to check outside in a minute. See what's out there. Is there anything out here? Auto parts repairs. What could it be? Oh, this might be a safe that I miss out on. I really don't want it to be. I really need whatever's in it. Pretty sure I found all of the notes here too. Be a note somewhere. Is in here the most? Valley? Can't read that one. I feel like there's a reason why you can read these numbers. On some of the other posters, you can't see it. I don't know. I really don't know how to do this one. What if it's this? Some variation of this. So 45, 67, 72? Should we try that? 45, 67, 72. Oh, man. What if it is... I honestly don't know. I don't want to lose it though. Gonna have to walk away. There's nothing here. No note. Nothing. Nothing to point towards it. Nothing on the wall. Tom is everywhere. sucks, but I don't think we're gonna get it. Pretty sure I did everywhere around here as well. Okay. Right. Couldn't figure out the puzzle for the vault in this area, or the safe even. It's not exactly a vault. So we're moving on. There's no point sticking around for too long. Hey, welcome to the stream. How you doing? It's good to see ya. Any more bits, please. I need to recoup. No. I don't suppose there'll be any notes in here, will there? Maybe? Go on, you know you want to have a code on it.
Nope.
Your window came by, he was asking. The safe combo. Ah! It is! Right, we're going to go back and get it. Just walk over to the garden and put it in yourself, otherwise it's going to be bother 8 more times. The combo is 38265. Nowhere near. So it's all just wives, things got better. Oh. Nobody would blame her for leaving except Boris, but fuck him. Oh. Everyone's... Oh. Turn against Boris. Let's go. And I've immediately forgotten what the number is. But that's fine. It was like 30, 82, 65. Yes, accomplished. It's a good one to have too. Don't make it quicker. Stop standing up. Oh, okay.